The hunters had a net which they sometimes used to catch animals, and now, from a safe distance, they threw the net over the angry, wriggling wolf and drew it closed. And putting a long pole through it, they marched triumphantly off to the zoo. At the front walked Peter. Then came the hunters with the captured wolf. They had put the long pole on their shoulders, and the wolf bounced in the net as in a hammock. At the end of the procession came the tomcat, proud of the victory Peter had won. And Grandfather, grumbling, "If Peter hadn't caught the wolf, there's no telling what might have happened." High above them flew the sparrow, excited and happy that he hadn't been eaten. And from inside the wolf's stomach, you could hear the duck quacking, "Let me out, let me out," because in his great hurry, the wolf had swallowed the duck alive.